Okay, here we go again.
This is actually quite interesting because, believe it or not, there's about four of them in here. You can see the tail section of one right there. As we come over here, you can see right down in that hole there, there's actually quite a few more of them. There's one in there that looks pretty big. I'm guessing that these are probably all breeding. Ooh, there's some big snakes in there.